someone on the ground.
Hey, 911. There's an active shooter here at the GCB room 105. Oh god. Oh god, hey, I think he's coming. Oh!
Campus police, put your hands up.
When you first download the app, you have to log in with your student ID through the app, and then you get a confirmation email, and then you have full access to the app. Through the app, you can make reports for emergency scenarios like we just demonstrated, or for lesser things such as like maintenance issues, if there's like something wrong with the bathroom, just things like that that are not pressing into that.